Left wing for Josh Bailey. Angela tried to clear it, but it comes to Dylan Reese, and a shot, a heavy one, wide of the goal. Rebound, score. Nielsen on the rebound. Coming in. Richard Park, Tyler Kennedy, and Craig Adams on the ice. Three right-hand shooters up front. Here's Derek Engelin shooting. Right-hand shooting defenseman. The save made by Nabokov. And he's able to freeze it. Park, Adams, and Asham. Asham goes to the corner. He's got Adams there. He's got 16 points to Asham. Asham holds it to the goal at the side of the net. He tried to tuck it in, and Nabokov's able to freeze it.
Got out from the goal line. Great play by Asham. Yeah, I think he might have got that paw out there, and then he got a second flick out to try to get it out in front, hit the side of the net with it, Staggy. So Asham, look at the patience he has. Nabokov moving it. First one goes off the glove, second off the side of the net. Wow. Play out, they're going to go.
Martin is back. He's a defenseman. Dupre on the ice as well now, so the Penguins have put two defensemen on the ice for their second power play, and here comes Staal. He's got a man open, Cook. Shoots it, glove save made by Nabokov. He is really, Cizikas just came out of the penalty box. He's not going back in, no penalty. Here's Grabner shooting, scores! Off the glove of Marc-Andre Fleury, Michael Grabner makes it 2-0 with just 3.8 seconds to go in the first period. Dupuy fires, score! It might have been deflected, I don't think so. Kennedy was standing right on the doorstep and it found its way underneath the Nabokov to make it 2-1. Wide of the goal by Tavares.
Boy, I don't know if Malkin got a stick on that or not, but it's a beautiful pass by Strait.
Now Kunitz and Neal team up. Neal with a shot, score! I find it interesting, Bob, that Kunitz is always up ice in position to take those passes. Here's Bailey busting into the goal. Oh, my goodness. Bailey just plowed into Marc-Andre Fleury. As Engelin tried to keep him from getting to the net. Unfortunately, Fleury's going to be all right, but he really got bowled over there.
Well, that's how you...
Isolating on Nielsen. Right side. Neal right back to Gino. Gino to Sullivan. To Crosby. Save made. Rebound. Kunitz after it. Neal poked it free before it was frozen, but the whistle blew anyway. And Oposo to the puck. Oposo shoots it, scores! A rocket of a shot from Kyle Oposo unties the game. It's 3-2 Islanders.
That hit a partition. It hit something funny over
on the road in the NHL. Islanders are 0-1 with a man advantage so far. Tavares, quick shot up high. Did that hit the mask of Fleury?
Yeah, the shoulder. He's okay. He's feeling it, though.
Kyle Oposo. Ostrom behind the net, Bailey with a puck. Here's Ostrom shooting and scoring. David Ostrom rings it off the pipe and into the goal. And the New York Islanders score on the power play to make it 4-2. Dylan Reese, who steps up on Dupuy and plays him physically in a lead pass. Man behind the defense, Nielsen, he scores. Fleury came out to challenge, and he might have been hurt on the play as Nielsen was able to rip it into the net. Fleury lost his mask. And the puck into the goal makes it 5-2.
And I don't know.
Dupre who sends it back around for Malkin. Neal with a shot. Montoya corrals the puck, and he almost had that one go between his legs.
Side Englund and Dupre. James Neal.
Boy, does he get himself available to shoot the puck. Every time it comes to him, whether it's across his body like that one,
whether it's the one-timer coming from the other side, James Neal.
Oh, Dupre with it. Slap shot just wide of the net. Oh, Malkin. Oh, what a great save by Montoya. Malkin got his own rebound. Fan out of the net. Shot it wide on a second crack. And Grabner clears it to center. And then Montoya got his last control of it. Malkin, Sullivan, Neal, Kunitz, and Crosby on the ice. Neal shot. Scores! A power play goal with a goaltender pulled. And the Penguins make it 5-3. Made at least three really good save, make it 54 as time runs out. The New York Islanders end the Penguins winning streak at 10 on home ice, and they end the Penguins winning streak against them at 13.